How goes your watch?
Not too bad. Just catching a cold.
Nasty weather we're having. Makes me wish I was inside guarding one of them exhibits instead of out here in the rain. How come we got stuck on outdoor guard duty again?
We're guards. That's what we do.
Do you know anything about the exhibitions? I've heard stories that the masks they're gonna bring are magical. And haunted.
I don't know, and I don't care. We go through this all the time. You ask these stupid questions and then something goes wrong. Lord Baffert, Lord Donald, Sheriff Truett, we worked for all of them and always gotten fired because someone broke in, something got stolen, or someone got killed. I'm always too distracted answering your stupid questions. When this job is over, you're on your own. I'm done with you.
Hey, no need to get all heated about it.
Taffer.
Ah, child, didst not hear thee. Thou art so silent, I thought I was alone.
Let me out. Let me go free.
Go free.
So, thou likest my new dwelling as well. 'Twas high time I replaced that old dotard Norrell. There was naught he could do for these people save lead them into the muck that mires his own mind. That senile old fool doth not realize his time of faith is over.
Someone free me, I beg you.
I beg you.
Free me.
Free me.
Following Lord Karras, 'twas so easy to lure Gervasius with choice baubles. Soon his exhibition will introduce more nobility to the wonders of our faith. They shalt wander through halls rendered safe by our craft, and be served by such docile helpers as thee. They shall gaze upon the wonders of fallen civilizations, and watch as we make it an attainable reality. How can they resist?
Why do you do this to me? Why do you do this to me?
Why do you do this to me?
Meanwhile, I will attend to Norrell's former flock. 'Twas some effort, bending Gervasius to our will, but with Steward Duma's help and the right temptation, 'twas not that difficult.
Someone kill me.
Good night, child. Leave me to my preparation. Return to thy duties.
Let me out. Let me go free.
Go free.
Thank you. Is that you? Who's noisin' about then? Ugh.
Can't a guy nap around here? Seeing things. Third time this shift. I gotta calm down.
quit making noise. Guys.
I think I heard something. Making noise. Thought I heard something. Hey, is someone there? I hear there. Someone making noise.
Hello?
Thank you.
Can't the guy nap around here? Something there. Oh well. Hello?
Must have been rats. I don't like being pushed around. Nobody.
Are better. They got real good boots and nice gold trim in the army. Thank you.
Creeping.
Damn it! How'd you-
What's that?
I saw that, Tatha- Hey! Hold it!
Look, I...
Stop right there!
What? Huh?
Identify thyself.
Hello?
Is someone there?
Anyone there?
Hello? 'Twas just the wind then.
Hello? Nothing there now. Oh well.
Who's there?
Gotta stay on my toes anyway.
Saw
Who's
thou
that?
Something over
Please
there?
Please don't play games.
Hammer, anvil, forge, and fire.
All seems peaceful now. I thought I heard something.
And the word went before him, on a breeze carrying our salvation. Here at last is a man with the mind of a general and the heart of a poet, yet also with the hands of a builder. He will lift us up from the earth.
Huh?
Can't a guy nap around here? Seeing things. Probably just the wind.
Nobody better be taffing around down here.
Thank you.
more alert.
Oh, well, it must have been nothing.
will be that day all his children will rejoice and live in paradise. The builder will join us on that day. They will greet you.
Alright, who's making the racket?
Darren, I'm clear.
Something. Nothing now. Someone making noise?
Who's there? Hello? Not determined. something? A child of flesh is both simply ill
Huh? What? It's never really anything. This isn't right. Who's been here?
Thief!
This isn't right. Who's been here?
After
Thank you.